Did you guys know that corals had mouths and can eat? Let me show you what my blasto looks like eating. Blastos are one of my favorites to feed because each circle you see is a head with a mouth in the middle, and they will really close their entire heads to shove all of the food down their mouths. Watching them do this in real time can be very mesmerizing, but also very enjoyable. Let me know if you guys learned something, and don't forget to follow for more.